Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding. Fall into your sunlight. The future's open wide.
One moment is all life. I care more about how he lived. And anyone who has a problem with that should remember that he was my brother.
Hope died.
But I wanted to do something just for us. To memorialize him the only way we know how. Singing. Maybe a song he sung. Maybe something that reminds you of him.
Singing isn't gonna bring him back.
No, it's silence not. Of the sound. Nothing is. Soon to follow. Not ever.
Somehow. Sundown. And finding answers. Is forgetting all of the questions we called home, passing the graves of the unknown.
Should have given him more hugs. You know, the last time I saw him, he was so bummed out about some test at school. And I just, you know, told him to get back at it. You know, he was worth it.
Keep me.
This is the perfect time for a hug.
Seeing him come to the hallway wearing this. It's like Superman arrived.
It's the proof of time killing all the faith I know.
Parents go on when they lose a child. How do you breathe, honey?
You have to keep on being a parent even though you don't get to have a child anymore.
And I've lost who I am, and I can't understand why my heart is so broken.
If I start crying, I don't think I'll ever stop!
Love gone wrong, lifeless words.
Him a lot. I can still see his face and I can hear his voice so clearly. Because of the faith that we do. He was such a good guy. I'll never get to tell him. There's no lesson, there's no happy ending, there's just nothing. He's just gone.
I loved him, and he loved me, and he loved all of you guys.
Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding. Fall into your sunlight.